Marcellin Joseph Benedict Champagnat was born on the 20th of May, 1789 in France. He grew up with a sister named Marie-Anne, and his parents were Jean-Baptiste and Marie Champagnat. He was known for being the founder of the Morris Brothers in 1817. Marcellin Champagnat died on the 6th of June, 1840 at the Alley of Hermitage in the Gear River Valley. He was buried 2 days after his death. Around the time of his death, more than 320 young men had already decided to follow his example and work.